Hello, I'm the Solo Cosmonaut, and welcome back to another episode of Metro Exodus! Here today I got with me Zar. How you doing, buddy? She's doing so good. And we're gonna play some Metro. Now I understand where this opening scene is taking place. It's Novosibirsk. Novosibirsk. For some reason, the city is completely abandoned. I mean, Metro and all.
It's quite confusing. Or is it the Novosibirsk or is it Moscow? I think it's Moscow, to be honest, actually.
Yeah, it's Moscow. Moscow. I think we're gonna do this episode in Russian. Complete Russian. Yes, we're gonna do this episode in Russian. I'm gonna go and change the dialogue. Oh, get your doors. Get your doors. The Aurora. My beautiful train. I hope one day they make a VR of this game, or something close to it. Or something like Ready Player One. And you can make the Aurora fly in space. Hell, that'd be cool. Game options, aims, subtitles, voice language. Ukrainian? Cool. Oh, you can get German too. That's awesome. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's in English. Alright, yeah, Russian.
Кирилл отдал нам самое дорогое, что у него было. Последние дозы радиопротектора. И нечто даже более ценное. Надежда найти наконец пригодное для жизни место.
So cool.
И теперь мы просто обязаны вернуться на Аврору вместе с ним. Иначе грош нам цена.
I love this game. Where is my phone? Za, have you seen my phone? Where is it? Is it under your ass? No, it is not. There it is. Comrade Pine and Comrade Alder. Alder is lost. Maybe I will find him. Maybe I won't. We shall find out. Hmm. Here we go. Yay. Alright, we're in the tunnels. I need my night vision. There we go. Actually, this shotgun is actually pretty damn good. Motherfucker scared me. Fucking damn it. Alright, I need to change the stock then. Oh man, I hate this. Grab me. Oh, it's not the stock, it's the... Ah! Alright, let's just listen. Pneumatic! Yeah, let's go back to this. Come on. Fortune favors the bold. Who were these people? I want to know. Holy shit, have I got a long ways to go. Ooh, yay, shotguns. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. Only an idiot would do something like that. Or a very... I'm an idiot. Alright, let's make some more crossbow bolts. We're gonna make a gas mask next. Fuck. Oh, great. Something in the water. As I said, fortune favors the bold. Looks like we're missing something. Here has earth, slides over. The military though still can't drop the charade. They've created a special one to be so official the civilians don't give much of a damn either. They used the wine and being transferred to Sibeliskaya. The military stopped all immigration. They just switched to bickering our spots. For this one, it's almost the difference doesn't make hardly half of us still alive in a month. The underhand tradition I swallowed in the last month. The station manager gave out radio protector today. It appears they were making this stuff. No, I felt better as soon as I took the shot. It looks like we're going to stay here for a little longer. Since my whole life. What the fuck is that?